This is actually behind the stove. This is what they cut out. It's part of a vent back there that's been terminated. It's not being used anymore. This ventilation system used to go up and out the attic, and it does not anymore. They eliminated